If you'd just like to close your eyes now, and we're going to sit for about 45 minutes or so. So the idea of meditation is that it's a treat for yourself. It's not something you have to endure. So please make sure you're sitting comfortably. And if at any time you want to move your position, that's perfectly fine. Just do so gently with a lot of kindness to the body. So just closing the eyes now. And just take a few moments to appreciate yourself. To appreciate your good intentions in coming here today. For giving yourself the opportunity to meditate, which is something that goes against the ways of the world. We're not trying to attain anything, we're not trying to change ourselves, change our experience, but just to open our heart to whatever we experience in the present moment. Just imagine that you're being viewed with benevolence, with kindness. Get a sense of the room and the people around you wishing you well. Perhaps imagine that you're in the presence of the Buddha, or somebody who represents to you that loving kindness that accepts you for whoever you are. Just imagine how that would feel. Be regarded with kindly eyes, without judgment. Just coming in contact with the feelings in your body. See if you can bring that same attitude of kindness and acceptance to the feelings in the body. The body sometimes carries the tensions and the stress of life. Notice any areas where it's tight or painful, and just gently bring the loving kindness to those areas and relax. notice any resistance or any craving to get rid of or pull towards you a certain experience, just relax that craving. Relax the contraction. Widen your attention, softening into the feelings. In kindness in the relationship between whatever you observe and your own mind. Noticing how kindness relaxes and softens the experience. Noticing the relaxation getting deeper and deeper. when your body's relaxed, bring the same attitude of kindness and acceptance to the mental world, letting the body fade and just noticing whatever manifests in this moment in its own unique way, welcoming whatever comes to mind. This moment is the result of everything that has happened to you in the past. It's never been before, it'll never come again. Just appreciate, value this moment. Feel the mind contracting around any thought or physical sensation. Just widen and soften the attention. See if you can notice the silence in the mind. Give value to that silence, that peace. Thank you. mind becomes quiet, you may start to notice the breath. Don't pull it in or grasp after it. If it comes to you, it's welcome. If the mind's not ready, just let it be and stay with the attitude of kindness. Making kindness the most important thing. Breath comes, just hold it very gently. Find out what kind of attention is necessary to keep the breath in mind. If you hold it too tightly, you crush the breath. Too loosely and it flies away, just like a bird. So find out what kind of touch, what kind of holding the breath needs. I'll be quiet now. Let you meditate for another 15 minutes, keeping kindness as the most important thing. close to the end now. Keep your eyes closed. And just notice how much peace, how much relaxation you feel in your mind. What just happened? What happened to cause the mind to become peaceful? Slowly becoming aware of the environment around you, people. They want to picture them sitting in the room. And just spread feelings of kindness and appreciation to everyone who's come here today to be our companions, to help us grow in the Dhamma. When you're ready, you can gently open your eyes to come out of the meditation.